Hi, I'm not Michael Gross, but if you ever wondered what it's like to live in Connecticut, well, this is the perfect example. This is the Maybrook line. 150 fucking pound rail, no trains on it. Well, yeah. And if you ever wanted to really know what it's like to live in Connecticut, beautiful sky, shit underneath it. Welcome to Connecticut. We hope you enjoyed electing Daniel Malloy. Oh wait, it's Ned Lamont. Ned Lamont, same person, different body.